professional game may still be in its relative infancy in Asia, but its presence is something that is being increasingly felt on the international scene as well as in the major leagues in Europe. The battle for supremacy over this region begins right here with the opening game of the Asian Champions League. It is similar in format and in form to many similar competitions on other continents across the world. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the footballing world. No decibels spared in this collective chorus. Well, this really is a great time of the season, a real sense of renewed expectation from all parties. This could be their chance.
Yes, and we'll have a lot of different paths taken from this point, Peter, in this competition, but right now, it's true to say that belief and optimism is rife amongst all the clubs, and ultimately it may come down to who has the best mix of trusted seniority and youthful endeavour. And I'm really looking forward to see who's going to emerge strongest.
So it's away we go then. Shots on here, turns and goes back. Played out to the right. And he welcomes it in. Oh, that's a...
And the shot!
It's anyone's ball now. That's going to go a long way. And that has left him in a heap. Out towards the flank. Still goalless at the moment. Got away with one there. Oh, he expected better, and so did he.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
It's a quick ball upfield. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Shots on here, turns and goes back. Played out to the right. And he welcomes it in. Oh, that's a...
And the shot!
It's anyone's ball now. That's going to go a long way. And that has left him in a heap. towards the flank. Still goalless at the moment. Got away with one there. Well, he expected better, and so did he. Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example. It's a quick ball upfield. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Got away with one there. Well, he expected better, and so did he. Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example. It's a quick ball upfield. It's an inviting looking ball, that. He's found a way through. Can he get away here? And he's straight offside. And the first half is done.
But it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal.